Oh my god.
Tom, why do I have the weird feeling that the next time I drive on this road, I'm gonna die?
I want you to come over to the road. Over to the road real quick.
Hold on. What have I done?
It can't perhaps be anything worse than what I have. Did you hire a freaking worker?
Well, you told me to come work at the road or look at the road, and we need money, so somebody's got to plant this goddamn field. Where the fuck is the road?
To your left.
Why did you make it all the way over here? Wait, what?
You're going around. Okay, there you go.
Where? Oh, Jesus H. Christ, what the fuck have you done?
I'm trying. I'm desperately trying.
Okay, you need to come up. Kinda.
This is not as easy as
Except
you make it sound.
this other piece, it's like a dip down and then back up.
It's like a fucking mountain.
What in God's name have you done?
These controls are not easy.
I'm not gonna ask.
Hold on. I think I'm getting it. I bet watching this in real time is fucked up.
Yeah, it was kind of weird.
Okay, believe it or not, I think I nailed it. I'm coming over to give it a shot. Guess who nailed it? I think. It's better. It's much better.
Well, that's good, because it was getting hard to get some of this equipment up that fucking hill.
What was something we know we struggled with? How about this
The
trailer?
harvester. Oh, whoa. Which
Oh,
one?
you're right. The big yellow thingy. I'm gonna try the big yellow thingy.
Yeah.
It only costs about 2,000 as well.
That's actually not that bad. Usually terraforming in most games is like stupid expensive.
It's not perfect, but it is better.
Nah. That's good.
Oh, damn, you're making some really clean marks. That's not you, is it?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, okay. Fucking radishes.
What? Oh. Yeah, apparently those are only for fertilizing the land. Whoops.
Who are we paying?
It was probably because I did hire him.
Let me see if this grass is cuttable.
Also, cutting down these trees would be pretty cool.
We'd have to spend money, though.
Wow. It's just a chainsaw. You can throw the logs in the back of the truck.
Yep, grass is not cuttable yet. Alright, I'll go head out and buy a chainsaw. There's one benefit to having a pink truck. You never have to say, dude, where's my car?
See? I know what I'm doing. $1,000 for a chainsaw, that's crazy.
Indeed. Okay, so that tree is like uncuttable, I guess. Okay, I'm walking through trees. I'm thinking this chainsaw isn't real. Oh, there we go. Oh. Now I know how to cut a tree. You actually have to move the tool in your hand.
Dude, I can't tell if that's wheat already growing, or if those are weeds.